Hi, my name is Ivan Tai. Behind me is a 2015 Jeannot 349 Sun Odyssey. We're currently at the Annapolis Boat Show. This is at its actual debut for this vessel, even though that we have seen a couple of them, but we're really bringing it out to the public on this particular show. So let me give you a little tour about this vessel, and I hope you find it helpful and informative. Starting out at the bow here, you can see this has a performance package with the extended bowsprit on it for a tack line. It's a really incredible design here for the 349 Sun Odyssey. The tack line itself also has a jam cleat here, and it's led up into the cabin top as well. It's a neat purchase system of how this system works, but a really great design to have a tack line off of a bowsprit, allowing you to have great access to jibe your asymmetrical spinnaker or code zero. You're going to notice that this particular version has the classic mast with a Dodger package that was custom done. The owner of this vessel was kind enough to allow us at Jeannot America to put it in the show. But this is a really nice canvas package that this vessel was equipped with. As you can see, a side profile to the transom drop-down gate is quite stunning. This is a very large opening transom here, allowing a great area to hang out on or just get access from your dinghy or from the dock, making it really open and inviting to come into this amazing cockpit. At the starboard helm, you can see we have our engine throttle controls here. We have our BNG instrumentation with our autopilot. This is the carbon composite wheels. And then at our port helm, we have our GPS plotter as well. It's nice about these little compartments is all of our sheets can actually be led down into these storage bins, keeping the cockpit really clean and organized. They've done a phenomenal job with the canvas on this vessel. And another thing that I want to point out to you is this is set up like the big boat. So the main sheet, the jib sheet, are led back to each helmsman, allowing it to have very, very easy access and really nice single-handed or short-handed capabilities. As we walk up to the side deck, you're going to notice we have great access up here. Handholds, everything is led back in a real nice, properly clean order into the cockpit. The deck itself is easy to get around and maneuver on. And then this will give you a really good bird's eye view of what they do a little differently with this forward, kind of a bowsprit here. The anchor locker is quite large as well. There's an electric windlass in that, giving you a great capability of stowing things up there and just anchoring. The classic mainsail has its own bag with lazy jacks on it. This is a Seldon double spreader mast, and really nice sweatback spreader, so you do not have to have backstays on this boat, but that is also an option that you can get. The B&R rig offers 120 degrees between each point of contact, so what that provides you is a really nice stable platform for the rigging. Centrally located is our cockpit table. We have access into the aft cabins, access here, getting lots of ventilation. Also notice that the companionway hatches open up and lock into place with magnets, so it eliminates the hatch because of this size. This would be a quite large, obviously, hatch boards that you see here. So very inviting, very easy to come in and out of this vessel. Galley's off to the starboard side, has a two-burner stove and oven. It's an impressive vessel, especially lit up as you see it now. There are a lot of LED light features really illuminating the vessel, making it inviting. And as yesterday when we were doing our dealer training, we actually had 14 people inside this boat. So it's a boat that actually could hold and house lots of people for sailing and entertaining and what have you. The nav station, the instrumentation here. Look at the attention to detail on the faux kind of granite style or slate, I should say, textures, our electrical panel, our fusion. This is where they mount the interior speakers. But every bit of the boat has been maximized for storage. You look at behind the scenes, everywhere you go, underneath the seating. I mean, it is just really well thought out. One thing I really like too is the design of how they've kind of encompassed this area. So it's a double door system, but when you want it out, you just really open up these doors and it makes this vessel really open and inviting. It has a nice real open feel and flow, I guess, what I'm trying to get out here. So again, additional storage here. You have your liquor cabinet here, or wine locker, the day head, your aft cabin. The aft cabin is quite large as well too. As you can see, nice large bed here. They've done additional LED lighting throughout, hanging locker, storage, and then directly across that is our head. A very nice head. You have your stainless steel sink, vanity, your toilet system. Just after this is its head and shower, and this gives you a complete shower system that, you know, completely closes off, so it's not even in the same room as the toilet. A great area here, nice dry head, and then you have additional access to this huge storage compartment that's let out. What's really neat is also from the cockpit, depending if you get the GRP storage locker, or if you do not get that option, you have full access from the cockpit into this storage area. So this is a remarkable area, just giving you lots of storage that you need. The other thing that I'd like to point out is, you see the LED lights. This is a multi-touch dimming from that. So it's a nice feature, nice fixture that they're using throughout the vessel as well. Well, I hope you find this video to be helpful and informative. If you'd like more information on the Jeanneau product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tile, at any time, day or night. Thank you again, and I look forward to hopefully earning your business.